we all in here?
Do you guys mind if we start early?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna start. Hey, by the way, my name is Kevin Miller, and I'm one of the band directors here, and you'll soon meet Vivian and Dino, who's the other band director here. We're gonna start with something a little unusual. We do have a lot of chamber music groups here that come out of our music programs, which are kind of small ensembles, and probably the most active ones that actually you see a lot are drumline, and then also they in the wintertime they become percussion ensembles. They work on classical percussion and so forth. And so the group you're seeing sitting on the floor is our Wind Symphony percussion ensemble, and they're going to do a piece called Head Talk by Mark Ford. It is a little unusual because of they're not playing on drums, they're playing on the drum heads themselves. And so, and Mark, the way he wanted them situated, they have to sit on the floor. So I know the staging isn't perfect in a gym and so forth. If you can't see, I apologize. Just do the best you can. But here's Head Talk by Mark Ford. Yeah.
name is Mr. Gear. I am the band teacher at Keller Junior High. Along with my colleague, Mr. Roy Hampton, the band teacher at Frost Junior High, I am proud to begin our concert with the 7th grade band, combined Frost and Keller, playing a piece called Medieval Legend.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was the Reaching the Summit by David Schaefer. And we're going to close our seventh grade portion of the program with an all-time favorite from Pixar movies called The Incredibles.
Thank you. always have enough percussion. There's never too much percussion, right? That was a terrific drum ensemble, by the way. Looking forward to our students over here, the eighth graders, joining up with you guys pretty soon. So, and that's partly what this class is about, too, is to, so you parents, if you haven't had a chance to come over to the high school and see what goes on here, look at the taste, as to what fine work they do here, and the enthusiasm that Mr. Miller and Mr. Inandino have instilled in everyone here, including me. So thank you for having us here tonight. It's really a terrific experience and opportunity for Mr. Gere and I, and all of our wonderful students.
Are we there yet?
Okay. So it looks like we're ready to start. Here is going to conduct the first piece of the eighth grade band called When Summer Takes Flight by Robert W. Smith.
Thank you.
occasionally used to occur in Chicago at the amphitheater until about the mid-1970s. And how do I know all that? Because I played one of the last ones. So probably the rodeo you heard about was Wild Bill Cody's Wild West show that started in the 1880s. But anyway, it's a very popular thing for people to attend. And, you know, for quite a number of years. This march, it was written for that. And it kind of conjures up the visions of little ponies and people riding on the backs of horses galloping at full speed. We hope you enjoy it with the Spur.
Thank you. Shaker Dance refers to the principal sections of the composition, the opening chorale, and the set of variations on the Shaker hymn, "'Tis a Gift to be Simple." Zadechuk's love of jazz is shown in the contrapuntal intricacies and use of syncopated rhythms typical of big bands.
Thank you.
Amazing Grace. The original version of Amazing Grace was originally written by a slave ship captain who, by a divine insight, was open to the evil of his ways, and he was inspired to write this next song.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Vinny Indino. I am the other band director here at Schaumburg High School. Just a few closing remarks. First off, I'd like to thank you all for coming this evening and supporting music in our community. It's great to see all these young musicians in seventh grade and eighth grade here. We have a number of alums from both Keller and Frost in our Wind Symphony here. So if we have, can we have Keller, let's go Keller and Frost alums. Can you guys stand up and be recognized? Couldn't have gotten here without the hard work of their directors from years past. So I would also like to thank both Mr. Deere and Mr. Hansen, not only for the concert tonight, but the concerts to come in the future. So thank you to very much. I'd also like to thank our SHS administration and custodial staff for their help today, as well as District 54. For getting a lot of equipment over here. This is a big logistics puzzle that we pull off every year very well. Finally, I would like to thank the 7th and 8th graders who are here in the seats. No matter if you're going to Schaumburg or Kauffman or Conant, we really hope that you will continue on in the high school band and take part in this amazing experience we call high school music. So we hope to see you either next year or in the year to come, or whatever high school you'll be going to. So thank you to our 7th and 8th grade performers today. Finally, there are refreshments after tonight's concert. Our band boosters have some refreshments, both food and drink for you. They are right outside on the ground level here. So after the concert, we invite you to socialize a little bit and enjoy that courtesy of the band boosters. So once again, thank you very much for coming this evening. Particularly for 8th grade parents, if you look on your programs and you look on the back side, I know we're starting to think about summer already and it's, what, -3 degrees outside, something like that. You have some dates for the summer, so if your students will be attending Schaumburg High School, there are summer dates with some more information. I'm also going to be visiting the junior highs in the next couple weeks to talk to the 8th graders specifically kind of about what to expect from high school band. So I will be seeing you guys very soon. So parents, if you have any questions, my email is on there. Feel free to get in touch and we'll get back to you within 24 hours. So we have one more piece for you that Sarah is going to introduce. So thank you once again for coming this evening and hope you enjoy.
Best love marches. Imagine if it had stayed in that trash bin.